So Bessemer is bringing this ex parte, meaning shortened notice, immediate action requested, ex parte request to be removed as co-conservator of the estate. This is the order that was just filed yesterday that the court signed off, or just filed on the 25th that the court signed off on yesterday, June 30th, that was being broadcast as like breaking news. It was actually a hearing that had happened in November. I'm gonna read from their request. This request for approval of resignation is being brought ex parte based on the following exigent circumstances. One, the fact that Conservatee claimed irreparable harm to her interests in the testimony on June 23rd, and more specifically, the Conservatee's objection to the continuation of her voluntary conservatorship and her desire to terminate the conservatorship. Two, to promote judicial economy by obviating the need to formalize the appointment of petitioner, which was that prior hearing. Petitioner is resigning because of the changed circumstances reflected in the Conservatee's June 23rd testimony and for the following reasons. One, in originally consenting to its appointment, petitioner relied on representations of the parties that the ongoing conservatorship was voluntary and that all parties, including the Conservatee, Britney Spears, had consented to petitioner acting as co-conservator of the estate. Two, in fact, the Conservatee had nominated petitioner to act as conservator and consented thereto. Three, as a result of the Conservatee's testimony at the June 23rd hearing, however, petitioner has become aware that the Conservatee objects to the continuance of her conservatorship and desires to terminate the conservatorship. Petitioner has heard the Conservatee and respects her wishes. Petitioner Bessemer Trust goes on to state that if they resign, it will not result in the vacancy of a conservator of the estate at all because her dad is still there. Bessemer Trust in this petition says they have not acted at all, that they've been waiting on the letters of conservatorship to be issued after the order that was signed by the judge yesterday was executed. So they've taken no action yet. Within this motion, the Bessemer Trust has a declaration of the attorney involved, who states that he was contacted by Samuel Ingham, which is Britney's attorney, who inquired whether Bessemer would be interested in acting as co-conservator. He was told by the parties that the conservatorship was ongoing, voluntary, and that she had consented to their appointment. This is a really big deal because this is a big move by the co-conservator to basically say like, hey, this doesn't feel right. She's saying she doesn't want this. I think we gotta bow out. So we'll see how the court reacts. The hearing's set for tomorrow. Should we go live to discuss this later?